मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, क्लास सिक्स, यू ऑल आर वेलकम इन माई ज्योग्राफी क्लास. डे स्टूडेंट, इन टू दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डू सम ऑब्जेक्टिव फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर, दैट इज आवर अर्थ इन द सोलर सिस्टम. ओके, फ्रॉम ज्योग्राफी सेक्शन. सो लेट्स डू द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. सो इन ग्रुप ए, क्वेश्चन नंबर ग्रुप ए, वी हैव टू डू आर ट्रू और फॉल्स. मीन्स दैट you have to write true for true statement and false for false statement. So first question of the segment is the earth belongs to the Akash Ganga galaxy. Is true or false? So it's a true. Why? Let's see. So we will come on page number 124. Student, galaxies, as we know that galaxy is a clusters of stars. Okay, so our earth is a part of a solar system that is located in the Milky Way galaxy. So it's a true. Comets, second question is, comets are made of ice, dust, particles and gas. Is this correct or incorrect? So we will see the page number 131 to find out the correct answer. 134. So comets are big pieces of ice, dust, particles and gas that move around the sun. Okay, it's a celestial body that are made of piece of ice, dust, particles and gas. Okay, so it's a also true. Then come on the third questions. Jupiter takes 27 days, 7 hours and 43 minutes to complete one revolution around the sun. But it is a incorrect. Why? Because Jupiter takes 11.86 years. Okay. And it is a moon. Okay. It's a moon, a celestial body that takes 27 days, 7 hours and 43 minutes to complete one revolution around the sun. So it's a incorrect. Then we will come on the fourth chapter, that is 70% of the earth's surface is covered by water. So it's a true. Why? Because the most of the portions of the earth is covered by the water. That's why it's called a watery planet. Okay, so it's a correct answer. Then planets produce their own light and heat. It's a incorrect. Why? Because planet has a no own light and heat. It reflects due to the light of sun. Okay, so it's a incorrect. Is it okay? Now we will move toward the second questions, that is B, fill in the blanks. So birthplace of stars is a nebula. Okay, so it's a correct. Then dash in the earth atmosphere protect us from the harmful radiation of the earth. Which layer? So ozone layers. Okay, it's known as a protective layer. Okay, which protects human beings from the harmful radiation of the sun. Okay, then third question is, dash is the only planet in our solar system to have a life. Okay, so it's a only earth. That's why the earth considered as a unique planet, because it has a supporting system, atmosphere, biospheres, hydrospheres as well as a lithosphere. So it's a earth. Okay, now you have to write the two movements of planets are called. So two movements of planets are revolution and rotations. Okay, rotations occur day and night, a revolution occurs seasonal change. Okay, so these are the two important movement of the planet. Now we will move towards the fifth questions, that is, dash is the only celestial body where human have been able to travel and land. Okay, so it's a planet. It's a travel and land is only available on a earth. Okay, it's a planet. Okay, other planets have also travel and land, but it is a little bit, but it's only the our earth, our planet, which have a ability to travel and land. Then we will come on the third question. Name the following. The statement is written here and you have to write only answer in one and two words. Okay. So the largest asteroid in our solar system. So what is the largest asteroids? Asteroids is the heavy. Student, as we know that asteroids are large irregular fragment of rocks, and so which one is the largest asteroids? Asteroids are smaller celestial bodies similar to the planet that revolve around the sun. Okay, so which one is the largest? So Ceres. Answer is a Ceres. Then a spiral galaxy. Which galaxy has a shape of spiral? So Akashganga, you know very well, Milky Way, it's other name of the Akashganga. Okay, Milky Way, both are right. Next, a periodical comet. So helicomets. Why helicomets are periodical comet? Why? Because helicomet, which appear after every 74 and 79 years, है ना? That's why phase of the moon when the whole disk is visible to us. ऐसा कौन सा phase है जिसमें whole जो moon का जो total pictures है, ठीक है ना, whole picture है, जो whole disk है वो visible होता है हमारा, तो full moon में पूरा देखते हैं. Okay, तो full moon year with the 366 days. ऐसा कौन सा महीना है, साल है जिसमें 366 days होता है, तो ये क्या कहलाता है? Leap year. Okay, 66 जो 366 days होता है वो लीप ईयर कहलाता है. ठीक है, तो इसके लिए आंसर क्या होगा? लीप ईयर. इमेजिनरी वर्टिकल सर्कल विच सेपरेट डे एंड नाइट. ओके, इमेजिनरी वर्टिकल सर्कल, तो ये हो गया, ये हमारा पृथ्वी हो गया, ये इमेजिनरी सर्कल हुआ, ये इधर डे है, इधर नाइट है, तो कौन सेपरेट कर रहा है, कौन सी लाइन? तो होगा सर्कल ऑफ इल्यूमिनाइजेशन. ओके, दिस इज ऑल फॉर टुडे. इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस answer the following question in one or two sentences and answer the following question in four or five sentences. Okay, bye bye.